Hello everyone, it's again early morning with my coffee. So today I want to show you something completely different, what I never made, but as always I will have some inspiration on YouTube, so I will make. This is mini album. Previous what inspired me. So I will saw video Polish lady and her channel on YouTube called papierkowo.com. So this lady made this lady says that she and another Polish lady have some streaming, and on the stream made this mini album, and I don't saw any this streaming because the streaming was on Facebook. I don't have page on Facebook, so this lady saw only ready mini album. And this video inspired me, and I will think that it's easy to make, and I will make it. So what I will use? I will use 7 envelope what Mona sent me. So this is mostly recycling made. So what I mean, that I will use this mono envelope. I will use this mono envelope, and not all. So I will use once again 7 envelope to make a cover and page. I will use some founding red packaging paper, you will see here. I will use this. And here. I will use some inside cover on book. Here I will use some, I don't know what this was, but I found it. So I will use it here. I will use founding lace here. You will see, I hope. So back to album. You will see here cover. I will buy on some store packaging paper what have a fatter, and it was some craft paper. Looks like craft paper. I hope you will see. And I just fussy cut this fatter. So also I will make label. I have this card, and I use this like a template to create label. I will use here just die cuts from another card what I will found. They cutting these leaves. I will punch butterfly and star and use on to decorate my cover. And this is leftover from craft paper what I will use on this album. Here inside I will put glue this paper. I will fasik fasikat die-cutting moon and use as a decoration. I will die-cutting this corner, one corner, use like a package, and you will see I will die-cut corner, glue on some vintage Soviet Union time paper with handwriting and glue on this cardstock once again. So I used this one cardstock three times on this album, and I will put this card to journaling. Here on this page I will just glue some white paper to write something, and used my die cutting here and punch dragonfly here. Here I just like a decoration use my one tickets, and it's possible glue some photo here and or just a piece of paper to write. So page also I will make from envelope. So cover and page I will make so from envelope, used craft paper to decorate, and lady what showed this album decorate little bit some page. I don't decorate. As a decoration I use some things what was between on two page. So here you will see some tag. It's possible once again to write glue page on both sides, here and here. Here I will use some playing card. Here just some tickets, actually not tickets but cigarette cards what I will made, and it's possible to write here something. Here another card what I will made. Here some tag, chipboard tag as a decoration. Here another card to write something. Here tag from Happy Mail. Someone sent me this tag. Here just another chipboard tag with love to you. And the last, actually last page, I will glue some ephemera, fake ephemera actually. It's once again packaging, decorative packaging paper what I will found, and some printing rolls. Sorry. So of course I will put a link on this album what this Polish lady made on description box. Of course you will just saw because this video was on Polish, so who don't Polish language don't understand what this lady say, but I hope you will understand, just watch video. So once again back to my album. Here is with love to you. Here is thanks to so much. Here is just made list A B C D E. Here just decorative tag. Here love it. here good for 30 playing card, and here just deck. So this is once again easy to make, and this is great form. Who watch my video knows that I don't often made mini album, actually never made mini album. So this is like this video was like an inspiration to me, and I hope it was also inspiration to you, and you will saw example how I will use my die cuts, and it's great to have these die cuts and used, and used like decorative elements also. So okay, this is my mini album, and once again I want to say thank you to Polish lady papierkowo.com to inspiration, to give me some inspiration. I will say thank you everyone who watch and everyone who comments, and hope this album will have like an inspiration to you. You will have like an inspiration to you and made something, because like I say, it's the first easy to make, and the second, this is 100% recycling project. So okay, thank you everyone, and to the next video. Bye.